What's up, guys? It's Godfish here again, and welcome back to Karma! That's right, so, today, well, before today, I did some work off camera, which basically is just smelting all the iron and basically sorting everything out. I was wondering what will happen if I smelt coal and give me graphite bar, which is kind of useful for me, useless for me today, at this moment. I got some food in the inventory. Also, I made a dark pick from dark steel just because it has more durability, plus it had something empowered vibro crystal plus 10 levels. I've got no idea what that means. So I'm gonna be using it after I use both my iron picks, and it is dark. I'm just gonna have a nap, quick nap. So yeah, come on, oh yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, baby. Alright, so, I was looking on the map just before I started, and I noticed that house over here, but there's a cave sort of thing here. So, I'm gonna go there first, and then to that house, see what's in there. I haven't been there yet. So, let's just go there, see if that's an actual pro cave. So, if there's a pro cave, then we're gonna quick go to the other house and see what's in there. Actually, now if it's a proper mine, it's okay. So I'm gonna stick into it and get do some digging. Maybe we'll find something nice. And there's bones. All right. Ow. All right. So more mushrooms. And I've got two spare bowls, so I can make more mushroom stew. I'll get some coal because we're running a bit low. Alrighty, so what if this is marble? Alright, so what can I make with marble? I can make a facade. Steps, bricks, marble pillar. That might look nice. But now I'm not gonna use it. Take it now. It's kinda useless to me. I'm not building. Alex, whoa, whoa, whoa. What the hell are you doing here? Alligator in a cave. That's something you don't see every day, right? Right, so more coal. Can never have too much coal, nor can you have too much iron. Well, too much until you don't have actually space of actually having it. It's like you've run out of space in your chests, in your house, actually slow down. That's a bit too much then. Alright, right, come on. That's enough. How much? 25. That's not too bad. I don't have any stone or whatever to net for. Okay, what is this? That's a appetite. No, I don't need that. Alright, let's go down there. Anything? More granite. So it's quite long. It's quite deep. And we're out. Fresh. We're going back in. Don't care about the air. There's too much air. There's air everywhere, so. Oh no, you don't. Thank you. And I don't need your skull. Bye bye. Even if there's a use for the skull, or the head. Whoa. Electric. I like that cookie, creeper. It gives you literally 5 cookies. I love it. It's like, I don't know how or why, but I love it. I don't have an electric one. Drone mode! Ooh! Damn it! I forgot about creeper ghosts, which explode as well. Yay! Alright, and it's a bit colder. And there's nothing here. Well, we're at 74Y, so I probably made that's right. Oh, we're going down. Anything? Nope, that is a fair and a half. I'm not gonna take the copper just yet. Actually, screw it. We might need it. Right, thermal foundation. Ah, oh, I was worrying it was from two different mods. But as far as I know, it's the only copy I saw from Thermal Foundation. So yeah. Of the call that call here. And that call, leave it. We came from here, I think. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna get some food down our throats. I'm gonna get a mushroom stew down the throat. Alright, that should be enough. And that was a fail. Right, I had some granite. Right, yes, there is. Right, let's go and see what's in that house. Alright, there's more caves here. There's a mushroom. Another and another. Oh, we need some red mushrooms right now, which I don't have any. That is a nice drop. Ouch. That's gonna hurt. Yep, it hurt. Ow. That's clay. Let's go up here. I don't know who built a house over there. Like, up a big hill. Can hardly get there. Some dirt. Gravel. Alright. Leaves. Nope. I'm not interested. Mystical white flower. Sounds so magical, right? And then we go, oh, there's some chicken. Chicken equals more food. Die. Thank you. Die. Thank you. Apples. That's an apple. That's not grown. Oh, this one's grown. That's just an oak tree. Alright. I'm just gonna eat it. No, these aren't grown yet. Alright. Okay, so. Right, minor pearls, some more food. Can't food. Only, I want you. Never works now than that. Anything up here? 10 ender pearls. Nope. Name tag, more food. More food, more food. 4 wheat. 10 meteorite heart. Alright. It looks like this is old. Alright, let's just go and go see here, and there's something here as well. I wonder what that is. Let me find a proper cave and get some things. I thought I was a creeper. I thought that tree was a creeper for a second. Hello? And you, wait. I'm just gonna eat. No, I'm not hungry. Okay, I'll throw that away. I'm not gonna throw cookies away. The cookies! They're amazing! There's enough alligators here. Thank you for your scales, mister. Alright, let's go to that crate, I think it is. Let's go lava, I'm not... I don't really like lava, like you might remember from last episode, I think it was. Episode 3 it was. I died in lava, which... Well... I'm still a bit salty about that. More mystical flowers. Alright. It's over there. Oh, there's a cave as well. Fancy. I'm gonna take that because I can make... I don't really need a name tag, do I? Alright. Nothing here. And nothing here. Fair enough. Let's go up this mountain. Oh, that was a nice jump. Alright, so this... Oh, I've got some obsidian. What is that? Nope. I'll take my crafting bench. Skystone. Power level obsidian. Let's see. Go up to the top. Looks like I can mine it. a steel pickaxe, but a dark pickaxe. Alright, let's get rid of feathers. Skystone, what is it? I can make stairs. I can make a lair out of it. Skystone dust. Inscriber calculation press. Silicon room. Skystone block. I wonder what this is used for. Enchantments. Applied energistics. I wonder. Yeah, Emmy. We can make a computer that will store all of our things. So I'll find her here. Not here. Applied. Alright, so we've got storage cells, control panel, control. I can't find it, but I think we can make an ME system, which is basically a big ass chest. So yeah, let's get moving. No, I didn't take a bed with me. That sucks. Now then, go ahead. No, rats, get the away from me. I'm gonna kill you. It's getting quite dark. Where was that thing that I looked? It's here. Well, let's go towards it. It looks like a house. That's gonna be safer than a forest. It's night time and it's kind of reddish and I can't see shit. I stick to the trees because I'm a bit scared. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, it looks like a blood moon, but I think it's gonna be next time. Oh god. What did I say? Burned to death. Ah, that's someone's name. Right. That's probably an animal of some sort. Alright, let's take the trees. Yeah, it's a bit creepy. Right, seriously, can't see much in this. Next night is gonna be a pain in the arse. It's hard to see, Jesus. Plus, the blinds don't help because I've got an open window. And the blinds sort of let some light in. No! Actually, you know what? Gumbia. Not proud of it. But I'm not going out. Oh god. Yeah. I don't like Bob Moon. I bet I couldn't sleep either now. There's so many things out there. I'm scared. Right. Let's make some food. Nope. I thought I could make food with that. Right. Okay, diamonds, I'm not gonna use it. Alright guys, I'll see you guys in a minute once it's daylight. Alright guys, and we're back. Scared as hell. But I think we're good, and that was a water creeper. I can actually see now! That's a good thing. Alright, so there's a cave. We'll check out in a minute. First we'll go down, we'll go up to see that's a dungeon sort of thing. That blood moon was creepy as hell. Alright, die. You die too, you destroyed. Tim. I'm gonna take that. Throw that away. We've got quite a lot of food. Huh. We're not normal. Alright, so I don't know if we need that much food on me. Because I've got, what was it, food saturation. And fills up my hunger when it's half full. So, I don't know. Come on, egg, I want you. Thank you. Right, come on, chicken. Chicken. Oh yeah, chicken. Don't run away. Thank you. Snow. Alright, I'm not gonna come on that. Another chicken. I want your food. Small beetle. Oh, we got it. Nope, thank you. I thought that was a pig. Alright, so let's see what's in that cave. I wonder. Where was it? Was it here? Yeah, it was over here. I think we're gonna do some mining off camera because it's gonna be less boring. And we're out. There are no good caves here. Which sucks. But life can be sometimes a bitch. Right, so. Actually, I think we'll go home. What the fuck is that? Ooh, I'm going over there. And I even don't care. Right, dark oak. I'm making a boat and we're going over there. That's gotta be crop inventory over there, I think. Come on, let's go. Come on. Thank you! And we've got a pirate ship, which I'm not going to go on because there's nothing to loot over there. And that looks quite nice. That's a small house. Anyway. Something, they're just sort of floating in the middle of the ocean. Alright, and stop. Alright, off you go. There's a bed, there's glowing bread. Music disc, nothing else. Trousers. Pants of breathing. Complain, go rob that. Don't know what to take. I don't need that. Nah. Gravestone, gonna take that. Might be useful. Thank you. And a couple more. Three more. Three. Two. One. Zero. So we've got 36. That's not too bad. There's a plane flying around. Is there anything else here? Is that a pirate ship? Quite curious. No, there's nothing in the roof. I'll screw it, I might just go up there. I'll first eat something. Yes, I just heard. What was it? What are they called? Blaze, yeah, that's the one. There's one. There's another one. There's another one. There's something through here. Yep. Skeletons. Alright. And then there was something more over here. Yep. That's a zombie. Right. Oh, you don't have a head while you're still walking around. Die. Die. Nope. Try again. Come here. Die. You know, it never so I can use some water. And just get out of here. Nothing happened. Alright. I'm gonna go back home. And I think I'm gonna start building a house and I'm gonna do a strip mine off camera. Today was a bit of a boring, I think, episode. But, next episode I'm gonna be starting to making some awesome things. Building the house. So it's gonna look quite nice, I think. So I'll just go quickly to a house. Where's the house? It's over. No. Where's the house? Oh, the house is over here. Yep, that's the house. So I'm gonna take a boat around. And yeah, I'll see you guys when we get home. Alright, so on the way home, I found this little thingy. And I think we had one of these before. Oh, it's walking. Oh, no, it is walking. Alright. Bones and more bread, seeds, coal. And shovel, and that's all I need. Alright. So our home is not that far away. Let's go get an apple quickly. 50, 50. All right. Let's go home. Off we go. But before that, some iron. Nah, we got a lot of gravel. We've got a lot of iron. Sorry. That's more iron. Yep. No, I don't need that. Should might get some trees. Quite a lot of wood, I think, would be useful. All right. That's a big tree, I don't come bored with this one. I've got to rebuild our house a bit bigger. Dark oak? Whatever. Things useful. Except those planks that I throw away. They were kind of useless. For me at least. Alrighty. So, what I'll do is I'll make. No, I don't need that. Rubber, not just yet. Actually wondering, misspelled that. Furnace. No. Oh yeah, we're gonna be starting off with industrial craft next time, or with it, like this week probably. So yeah, this week. Let's need to go. In that case I will take that. Any saplings? Any saplings? Nope. That's actually, oh no, there's a sapling over here. So we'll get rid of that and that. So get. We don't need the wood just yet. Oh god. Fuck's sake! God, I'll see you guys in a minute. Alright, we're back. God, this hurts so much. Dying the second time now. Alright, let's throw these on. 3, 4, 2, 1, 5. Basically, don't need. That's what we don't need. Something else here. Head, I need my head. And the pearls. There was a helmet. Can't find the helmet. Where is my helmet? Shut up, plane, please. Where's my helmet? Oh, there it is. I'm blind. Alright, so. I gotta take my head. No, I'm gonna take the coal, I think. It's more useful. What the hell? Chicken curry, alright. Eat it! Alright, coal, yeah. Head. String, that's all. So! That went well. Alright. Come on. I think I lost a couple of levels, but I don't really need those levels. I don't have an enchanting table or anything to enchant for that matter. I might enchant a iron pick because it's expensive. In a way. And I should use my shovel. Alright, so let's go back home. And maybe not die again. Haha, I'll be good, right? There's the house. The house. It's very good. Alright, I took quite a lot of rubber trees over here, so. Yeah. Alrighty, so. Food goes in there. Food. More food. Food. Oh, too much food! Alright, let's get all of that in here. Gotta plant a couple of these, Do we want to smelt anything? That in there. I've got some coal in there as well. Alright, so I've got to plant these things. So it's a rubber tree. I need that to make cables and other fun things. Plant some normal trees as well. I had some bones actually. We're going to get some rubber from the trees quickly. First, I wonder. Rubber. That's called. Alright. XP extractor. Requires empty container to fill. Conveyor belt. Shell crafting. Smelting. Raw plastic. IC2. Industrial craft. Hazmat suit. Orange dye. Charge pad. Yep. Copper, okay. Where is that? It's alright. Sweet. So we're gonna be starting off with industrial craft, but first we need a workbench and some sticks. Alright, workbench and some sticks. How should I get all of these? I'm gonna make a tap. Or is it planks? I think it was planks. Yep, we need planks for that. So if you don't know, you need these to get rubber out of rubber trees. And there's a trick which basically, if you get all of the leaves off it, and by leave the two top ones, so you've got like that sticking up at the top, if you need those two alone, then the rubber will keep respawning on the tree, so that's the rubber bit. So that's one. That's normal. Right, that's the trick. So we're going to need a lot of rubber. Yeah, we're going to need a lot of rubber to get anything to get going at all with industrial craft. And I think we're going to use this area for a house because it's actually quite empty in a way. So I won't have to flatten a lot of hills out, so it's good. The sword's gonna break in a minute, but oh god. Water. So yeah. Some more rubber. I think I'm gonna upgrade our furnaces a bit. Alright, come on. Let's make one more trip. Oh god. So today we're gonna upgrade our furnaces yet as well. So we've got 10, we've got 12 rubber altogether. Smelt that as well. Okay, so we've got iron. Iron fan. Iron furnace. We need iron plates, and I think we need a hammer for that, right? Yep, we need a hammer for that. So sticks and a hammer. Forge hammer. We need iron plates, so I'm gonna make 17. Alright, let's take this furnace. And make an iron furnace. Alright, there's one. Looks industrial-ish and sort of. So the only difference between this, the normal furnace and the iron furnace, is that it's a bit faster. So it can smelt more things faster. So it's just faster, but iron furnace, furnace can be used to make a generator, solid heat it's to make generators or electric furnaces. But before we can make that, we have to make a generator, and that generator just uses coal. But I don't want to use coal because it's bloody loud and it's quite wasteful. So we're gonna make a solar panel. Not these ones, but the industrial craft ones. And for that we're gonna need the electric circuits, thingamajiggy, that's why we need the iron, the copper and rubber. Upgrade this one as well. Righty. I wonder if we're gonna make anything with these plates. Magnetron. Okay. Never mind. Iron scaffolding, washing plant, or washing. I wonder what that is. Electric boat. I bet it's faster. Advanced control circuit scanner. Don't know about that. Reinforced door. Oh, that'll be fun. A mixed metal ingot. Alright. Drills, chainsaw, mining drill, we can make a diamond one, we can make advanced diamond drill and iridium drill. As we've got to make quite a lot of things. So what about this one? Oh, permanent health increase. I think we'll have another heart. Nah, I think I'll focus with my other works that I'm using. I used to play it and I still play. Can I make a sword out of it? I wonder what kind of sword I can make. Sword. Can we make a sword out of that? Emerald sword. I doubt it. Let's just see. No, we can't. Oh, it's a shame. I have to make an iron one. Yay! Alright, that way. These are right as well. And that as well. So I'm gonna leave that on me. And a bunch of food. Glowing delicious. It's a feast. Gonna take cooked mutton. Just in case, though. Let's start. Let's have a nap. Before we say goodbye. Okay, so. Well, today was fun. Today was fun. We got a couple of things from the chest. We died again. Oh, excuse me. Oh. It's 3:30 and I'm still tired. Oh, sleepy. Oh. We saw my life out. So yeah, we did some mining. We didn't find anything except coal. But from next episode, we're gonna start doing things with the industrial craft. Basically, you've got automate every single thing we can make. So we're gonna start with solar panels, generators, and things like that. I'm gonna harvest some more rubber between the episodes, do some more digging, and we'll see what happens next time. I'll see you guys next time. And don't forget to like, subscribe if you liked it. If you really liked it, then subscribe. If you want to see more, subscribe. If you just like the video, if you want me to make more videos, hit that like button and drop any ideas in the comment section down below. And I'll see you guys next time, as I said, for the third time now. Goodbye.